Hello, this is Super Narrator Doug. This video shows Uber drivers and partners how to browse the Uber dashboard efficiently. Why is this so important? The tip lawsuit in federal court versus Uber is also seeking reimbursement for unreimbursed airport, bridge, and road tolls all across the United States. Incorrect browsing techniques will prevent drivers from reviewing reimbursement history. Here is the login page for the Uber dashboard, https://partners.uber.com/login. Type in your email address and your password. Click on the login box. Okay, I'm logged into my Uber dashboard right now. Here's what it looks like. The key is to scroll down with the mouse really quickly. That gets you to the next increment of 50 jobs. Now typically what most drivers do is they'll click on the link to the job here. We found a job that went over the Bay Bridge. If I want to go back to the dashboard here, I'm only using one tab. The problem is the dashboard resets back to the original last job. So you have to start all over, scrolling all over again, wasting a lot of time to go looking for reimbursement jobs. Okay, drivers, remember the options here, One trip will only allow you to go back 50 trips. Seven will only allow you to go back 350. Now 30 would let you go back 1500 trips because it's 30 times 50. To go all the way back, click on 365. Okay, in the second attempt here, we found an airport job here from January 15th, 2014. The new technique, right click, open link in new tab. Go ahead, left click on the new tab, and voila. The dashboard, I just go back to the original tab here on the left. Okay, I think we've located another job that required reimbursement. Looks like a long distance here. Out there, open link in new tab. And here it is. San Francisco to San Leandro BART. Just want to say thank you to the drivers watching this video. Looks like we're all done here, so I'm gonna go ahead and sign out.